Chicago, Illinois, the site for today's NHL 15 regular season game between the Dallas Stars and the Chicago Blackhawks. Antti Raanta getting the start tonight for the Blackhawks over Frederik Andersen, and in goal tonight for the Stars, Kari Lehtonen. First period action, Blackhawks coming close on several occasions. Bobby Ryan's shot hitting the side, netting Christopher Steak on the follow-up, but Kari Lehtonen makes the save. And this is number one. Halfway through the first period, Dallas Stars on the power play. Jason Spezza with the puck, sends it across for Jamie Benn, beats Antti Raanta on the forehand, and the Dallas Stars have a 1-0 lead on the power play.
Benn's decision was pretty easy, this low in the slot, just snap it off, and he did.
And so good airtime on this pass, flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
Still in the first period, Dallas Stars winning another draw in the offensive zone. The puck comes back to Jamie Benn, finds Nikushkin. He looks in front for Tyler Seguin, who puts it 5-hole on Raanta for a 2-0 Stars lead.
He worked himself into a good scoring area and let it go on the backhand.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Second period action, things about to get worse for the Blackhawks here. Jonathan Toews loses his cool, puts Alex Goligoski headfirst into the boards, and he is done for the night.
In the estimation of the official.
Ensuing power play, Dallas putting the pressure on here. The puck comes in front for Nikushkin again. He finds Aleš Hemský, the shot, Antti Raanta makes the save, but Cody Egan puts in the rebound for a 3-0 Stars lead. Kari Lehtonen hangs on for the shutout as the Stars take this one by a score of 3-0.
Put in that second chance opportunity.
And so the goalie's not very happy here, and the reason is because he's made that first stop. His defensemen are looking around. Nobody takes anyone, so the rebound's sitting there for the goal scorer to beat him up over.
To Jordy Benn.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please don't forget to leave a like or subscribe to this channel for more NHL 15 action. And we'll be seeing you soon enough. Bye-bye.
Just the effort. Need to be much better in the future.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Embrick saying good night. I ain't a superstar. I drive an average car, but she's a supermodel. What's the bottom line? So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.